Want to try a different eye color, but not a fan of wearing contact lenses? In this video guide, you'll learn how to change eye color in pictures. We will be using PhotoWorks, a smart portrait editor with AI effects. Open your picture in PhotoWorks. Switch to the Retouch tab and choose Adjustment Brush. Zoom in the photo. Adjust the brush size and mark the first pupil. Drag the hue slider to the left or to the right to choose the new color of your eyes. Drag the saturation slider to the right to make the color stand out. Fiddle with temperature and tint sliders. Once you have the color that you like, mark the other pupil with the brush. Click Apply and compare the result with the original. Like the color of your eyes but want to make them look brighter? Let's see how to do it. While still in the Retouch tab, choose Portrait Magic. In this module, you will find several ready-made presets to enhance your portrait in a click. Scroll down and find Clear Eyes preset. Apply it and click on the Show Original button to see the effect. Let's also enhance the overall look of the model. Switch to the Custom Settings tab. Here you can make adjustments to your skin, eyes, eyebrows, lips, and teeth manually. Drag the smoothing slider in the skin section to make the skin flawless and make the teeth whiter by adjusting the whiteness slider in the teeth section. Click Apply and the Before After button to see the changes. The model looks stunning. Now you know how to edit eye color and make your portrait look perfect in just a few clicks. Download PhotoWorks and change eye color in your pictures.